I'm okay. Ew. So tonight, I'm gonna be filming a little record unboxing and like record wall type video. Sorry if the lighting's really bad. I said I'd film a video after I finished my homework. I finished my homework. It is 9:30. So I'm filming a video, but I finished my homework. Well, I just need to print it off and make cue cards and memorize it. Anyway, I'm gonna be unboxing the rest of these. I'm gonna be unboxing these records. So, okay, I got this big box of records. It has my address on it. Hi. I got it for $25, and there's 31 records in here. Usually, $25 is like one record, so this is incredible. And I love record walls. I always see them. I'm like, oh my god, they look so cool. But I don't have enough money to make it like with all the albums I like. Maybe I will one day and I'll just switch them out slowly. But right now, I want it to look cool and aesthetic and pretend. Update. I have scissors. Oh yeah, I got these off Trade Me, which is like a New Zealand like eBay secondhand website thingy. I'm so happy that like nothing broke. Well, I don't know yet, but it doesn't look like it. Hey guys, so it's been around a week. I'm obviously a very productive person. I'm a little bit sick now and I look like trash because I just came out of the shower, hence like the hair and the glass, whatever. But I decided I'll probably just film the putting the records up now because you're just gonna see my back for most of the part. I'll do a time lapse, do something like that. So yeah, and what I've done is because there was a lot of records and I don't have like that much wall, I've just chosen out like some that I want. I also only have enough Velcro for 15 records. I might have to get some more, but yeah, I'm just gonna put you on a stand or like balance some books and we're gonna do it. So I have one piece of Velcro down there, two up there. I put both sides on, then I stuck it to the wall and pulled it away. So yeah, I'm just gonna do the rest now. I'm not saying it's your fault, although you could have done more. Oh, you're so naive, yes. Yeah. I'm not fond of asking, true or false it may be, or she's still out to get me. And I know, she knows, that I'm not fond of asking, true or false it may be, she's still out to get me. I found a way to rectify my situation. paper clip. This one's blue, but too bad. Oh
shit. Yay! You'll be able to see it, but I don't have how the paper looks. Unfortunately, I'd love to.
But I don't. Here we go! Guys, I think I'm done. I'm so excited. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna go take off the tape and then I'll show you guys. Yeah, this is a record wall. You guys, I have a record wall. Okay, bye.